it's just so beautiful. It's so beautiful. We're here watching Fremantle versus the Bulldogs. Hopefully the Dockers can get it done today. Second quarter has started, but it is raining quite a lot. Well, not too much, but it's going to start pouring soon. So hopefully it's okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Yes. Yes, Walters. Again, Walters. Never around the corner. Oh.
Yes?
Oh,
God damn, another miss. We're gonna rue these misses. Come on, Valentine, believe in you. Oh, another behind. They're not kicking straight.
Walters got it.
Where's our
yak?
Not like a screamer. I missed that big hit though. Goes inside. Sanderland. Oh! Almost in the back. Mundy! Mundy! Yes! Come on!
39-21
half time at Optus Stadium. Freo in the lead. Pretty rainy at the moment, but I think it's died down. Saw a bloody lightning bolt. Come on, the boys. Doctor's doing well. Oh my god. Yeah. I finally get some action here. Freo have been dominating for the whole of this quarter so far. I mean, the Bulldogs can come back. That was...
Goes inside.
Oh, he tried to trip him, mate. Oh, here they go again. How do they come so far?
Oh, Mundy!
Bulldogs do.
Here we go. Finally. Oh, keep running. He is running.
Game at Optus Stadium. Fremantle get the win by over 60 points, and hopefully we'll be back next year, maybe even later this year, maybe for another Fremantle game, maybe an Eagles game. But goodbye, Optus Stadium.
My voice is destroyed.
Yeah.
Good game. If you're seeing the game on TV, I'm
very nice.